convoys deployed on Wednesday to the Kwahu enclave for the four-day National Paragliding Festival, expected to start on Friday, March 29. Well, according to eyewitnesses, the vehicle, after skidding off the highway, plunged into the bush. The bodies were earlier deposited at the Suhum Government Hospital morgue before being conveyed to Accra.